What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Playing with Devin. We're playing Fallout 3 now, bitches, to celebrate Fallout 4 coming out. So, let's do it! In disclosure, I played this once and I never beat it. I got like 10 minutes in and I gave up. So this time, we're gonna go for it.
I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Ooh, hula dancer.
In my heart, I have but one desire, and that one is you.
Very gritty so far.
No,
which I was told.
Will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love, and with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Oh no. Oh, shit.
War.
What is it?
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage.
Justice.
In the year 2077,
after
millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation.
Okay.
But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born.
Yay!
It is here you will die.
Oh, shit.
Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
Bullshit. We're gonna leave. Oh. God.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
I can't tell if you have a dick or not. Let's do boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it.
Thanks, Liam Neeson.
Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Let's call ourselves, Tit Malister the Third.
That's a good name.
Thank you.
Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you look like when you're all grown up.
Okay. Go Caucasian. Let's get some Skrillex here. Let's make our guy really fat. Oh, you're gonna make this guy fucking ugly. Oh. Dude. Sheets. Is that neat? Shin. Or... Oh. It's like I'm super pale. Oh. It's like I'm a smurf. Oh my god. Eye sockets? Oh my god. This comes behind my head. Let me throw some makeup. Oh, there's a mustache. Five o'clock shadow. That looks good. What's a pompadour? Do they have a mullet? Jesus Christ. Glass back? That's close to a mullet. Oh. Let's go balding. Yes. Mutton stash. Oh yeah. Done. Yes.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
No, I'm not. Fuck boy.
Oh.
This is so ugly.
Strapping.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
Do I get to choose? Am I going to be an asshole?
Catherine?
She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Hang on.
Okay? We need a doctor, not a dead man.
This one's on the house.
Fail to meet my expectations.
No? Oh, time to goo goo gaga, bitches.
Chili chatter.
Just like home. Come on over here, son.
I don't want to.
Come on.
Yo, I can jump. I am Alpha and Omega, the thing and the end. I will give unto him that is a thirst of the fountain of the water of my field. Get away from me! No! Well, there are the drugs.
Over here.
Oh god.
Dada.
I wanna leave!
Just a little further.
I want this chair.
Over here.
Ah, lol. No.
You can do it. Over here.
No, I want to do like look who's talking. Use this? No.
You can do it.
Shut up. To grab a toy for the put. Look at him. Oh. Oh God. Where'd that go?
Just a little further.
Fuck you.
You can do it.
No.
Over
Bag
here.
It. Ah.
You can do it.
Joby. No, I want to play with the ball. I want to play with the ball.
Over here. Come to daddy.
I don't want to. Ooh, rattler.
Just a little further. Come to daddy.
No.
You can make it.
Oh, race car.
Over here.
No!
Just a little further.
Fine.
You can do it. There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone.
Where are you going?
I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Okay, S is for strength, and that means I am very strong. I can carry my poisons. Point there. And there. There. We're good. Yay! Fuck it. The ball! Can I jump on this ball? Oh!
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
Yes, Dad.
You'd be right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something.
Are you showing your dick?
It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that.
I don't know what that
means.
All
right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Okay. Alright, while we're on the way here, this will be the episode that ends here. So I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope I can't wait to play Fallout. Oh my god, it's so bright. Never mind. Ah! Oh.